Once, belief alone could change America. And two friends shared those beliefs, John Lewis and Julian Bond. But today in this election, the issue isn't belief, it's effectiveness. The Atlanta Journal criticized Bond's poor attendance record in the legislature. The Constitution said Bond has not lived up to his potential. Both papers endorsed John Lewis for his hard work, his dedication, his honesty. John Lewis for Congress. Whenever you need him, he'll be there.